Kathy's walked on. It's Tuesday, January 22nd.
And someone left dry food, so that's okay.
And the cats have already been treated to some dry cat food this morning by somebody else. Hey, Momma.
Okay, as Jay's already indicated, someone left dry cat food. That's perfectly fine with us, so it just means we didn't put our dry cat food down. We just put the wet food down. I kind of had a feeling that someone had left something because we had zero kitties greet us before we got to the cat area. Now, that normally happens only when someone's left up food or left the dry food. So in this case, dry food. They still like the wet food.
Oh,
Jay's giving some one-on-one to Growler because she's so reclusive, she doesn't get much attention. We realize it's her choice to be reclusive, but we'd like her to be a little more social, and she might be if she had... she just realized he was petting her after several moments, so she's fine until she realizes, oh, he's petting me, and then she's not so fine. Okay, Jay's moving the plates so we can continue on with our walk.
Now just turn sideways so you're not looking at them. Big breakthrough. Little steps, little victories. And Fluffy's coming in for the kill. Yeah, see, I told you your tortie's getting really insistent.
And Momma kitty.